Hello and welcome. Today I am going to show you how to make Methi Paneer Paratha. So for that first I will have to make this Methi Sabji. So here I am going to heat about 2 teaspoon of oil. To this add 1 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste. Just sauté this for a few seconds. One tomato, cover it for a few seconds. The tomatoes are mashed. So I'm going to put this 1 bunch of methi leaves which I have finely chopped. Just add 1/2 teaspoon of toasted cumin powder, little salt as per taste, ¼ teaspoon of turmeric powder. Mix this all well. Now cover this and cook on a low flame for 2 to 3 minutes. So the methi is cooked now. Here I have taken 100 grams of paneer or cottages, just crush this and add this to it. Mix it well and leave this to cook for a minute. Now cook this till the masala is completely dried. So the masala is completely dried now. Now off the flame and leave this to cool so that it becomes easy for me to stuff in the paratha. So here I have taken this wheat flour dough. Now roll it. Now I'll put the stuffing. Now close it. Now very gently roll this. Now I am going to cook this on a tawa. Just put little oil or butter. Flip it. More oil. press it so that it is cooked inside properly. This is cooked now, so I'll remove this.